approaching the ring from Concord, New Hampshire, Brad Campbell.
This is the ultimate test for a WWE superstar, the Steel Cage. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win. Ow! No! Look out! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And he gets leveled. Flurry of kicks. Struggling for control. Oh, no, knee to the temple. Think about a devastating maneuver. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last. Get out of that. And he gets out of the way. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Collar and elbow battling for control. See a lot of effective moves like that in this match. You see the steel cage enclosing these competitors. The spectacular matchups we've had in the past may pale in comparison to what we see here tonight.
I love these cage matches.